Bright Bite.
Hey champ, are you ready to have some fun and learn something cool? Today we're diving into the super awesome world of HTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. Pretty long name, right? How bricks are to a building, HTML is to a web page. HTML helps you add big titles, fun images, long paragraphs to tell your story, or even links to different web pages. Now, are you wondering who invented HTML? A wise computer wizard, the Dumbledore of the internet, Sir Timothy John Berners-Lee, invented HTML along with the World Wide Web, the URL system, and HTTP. Long, long, long ago. In 1991, when Instagram, TikTok, or even YouTube weren't there, HTML was born to help us build our favorite websites. Just like iOS and Android, HTML has grown up with some cool upgrades. But why? HTML is like the language of the internet. Who wouldn't want to speak fluent website-ish? With HTML, you'll understand how web pages work. You can build blogs, personal websites, and in a few years, create your favorite games too. You know what? Let's play a game of our own. You have to spot the HTML. Is that your question? Grab a pen and paper and list out where HTML has been used in this screen grab. Let me help you out a bit. Even this image here uses HTML. Tell us your answers in the comments. Until then, we'll come up with another super exciting topic to break down in our next video. See you soon. Bye-bye.